Again, proceed with act number 2 and scene number 2. Children, this is a very long scene, so we have to go by its parts. Page number 66. Now here, Lonsillo, rising, it should seem. Now he's getting up. It seems that Dobbin's tail grows backward. It seems that Dobbin's tail is growing less. I'm sure he had more hair of his tail when I last saw it. Gobbo, Lord, how art thou changed? You have really changed. You have changed marvelously. How dost thou and thy master agree? How do you and your master get along? I have brought him a present. How agree you now? I have brought a present for him. Do you agree to give it to him? Lonsillo, well, but for my own part, as far as I am concerned, I have set up my rest to run away. I have decided to run away. So I will not rest till I have run some ground. I will not rest till I reach some distance. My master is a very Jew. My master is really a Jew in all sense. Give him a present. If you want to give him a present, give him a halter, a rope to hang himself. Give him a halter. I'm famished in his service. Actually, if you want to give him a present, give him a rope to hang himself. I always go hungry in his service. I am famished means I always go hungry in his service. You may tell every finger I have with my ribs. He say you could feel your finger, every rib in my body. You could feel with your finger every rib in my body. Father, I'm glad you are come. I'm happy you have come. Give your present to one master beside you. If you want to give present, give it to my new master Bassanio, who indeed gives rare new liveries and who gives new uniforms to his servants. If I serve not him, I will run as far as God has any ground. If I do not serve Bassanio, I will run away from here until I reach the boundary of God's earth. Oh, rare fortune, here comes the man to him. Father, I am a Jew if I serve the Jew any longer. Father, if I serve the Jew any longer, I will turn into a Jew. And now, see who has come here. Enter Bassanio with Leonardo and other followers. Bassanio, you may do so, but let it be so hasted that supper be ready at the farthest by five of the clock. Now who has come here? Bassanio. And he's talking to his servants that you may do so, but do it very fast, hasted, that supper is ready by 5 o'clock. See, these letters are to be delivered. Place orders, put the liveries to making, misplace the order for the new uniforms, servant uniforms, and desire Grishenio to come anon to my lodging, and request Grishenio to come immediately to my house. Now here, Lonsillo, to him, Father, Gobbo, God bless your worship. Now who are standing near to Bassanio, Lonsillo and Gobbo, to him, Father. Now, Lonsillo is pushing his father towards Bassanio. Gobbo, God bless your worship. God bless you, sir. Bassanio, gramercy. Wouldest thou out with me? Thank you. May God mercy be on you. May God mercy be on you. Gramercy, but I means here, may God mercy be on you. Do you want anything from me? Gobbo, here is my son, a poor boy. Lonsillo, not a poor boy, sir, but a rich Jew's man. I'm not a poor boy, but a rich man's servant. He, sir, as my father shall specify. Now my father will tell you. This Lancelo wants Gobbo to talk to Bassanio about Lancelo. But when Gobbo talks to Bassanio, he interrupts him. Lancelo interrupts him and then explain himself. Gobbo, he hath a great infection, sir, as one would say to serve. Now he's very keen to serve you. Lancelo, indeed, the short and the long is I serve the Jew and have a desire as my father shall specify. Now again he interrupt his father and tell that he told that he had been serving the Shylock and the rest my father will tell you. Gobbo, his master and he saving your worship reverence are scarce later cousins. His master and he hardly get along with each other. Lancelo, to be brief, the very truth is that Jew having done me wrong, the Jew had done wrong with me, injustice with me, doth cause me, as my father being, I hope, an old man shall fortify unto you. He had, now Lancelo told Bassanio that Shylock had done wrong with him, and then the rest my father will tell you. Gobbo, I have here a dish of doves. I have brought a dish of doves that I would bestow upon your worship, and my request is, I have brought a dish of doves for you, and my request is, Lancelo, in a very brief, the suit is impertinent to myself, is concerning me. Again he interrupts his father again, and he says that this request is concerning me, myself. As your worship shall know by his honest old man, and thou I say it, thou old man, yet poor man, my father. Your honor, will come to know, it is from the honest old man, although I, son, say it, he is my father, the old, and poor. Let one of you speak, Bassanio says, let one of you speak for both. What do you want, actually? Why? Because Lancelo is interrupting his father and Bassanio again and again. He doesn't let his father to speak for him. Lancelo, serve you, sir. Actually, I just want to serve you. Gobbo, that is the very defect of the matter. That is the gist of our request. Bassanio, I know thee well. Thou hast obtained thy suit. You have got your request. Shylock, thy master, spoke with me this day and hath preferred thee. If it is preferment to leave a rich Jew service to become the follower of so poor a gentleman. I know you well. I agree to your request. Shylock, your master, had spoken with me today, and if you feel this is a promotion, leaving a rich master and serving a poor master. Lancelo, the old proverb is very well parted between my master Shylock and you, sir. You have the grace of God and he has enough money. You have grace of God and he had enough money. Thou speakest it well. Go, father, with thy son. Take leave of thy old master and inquire my lodging out. Thou speak it well. You spoke very well. Go, father, with thy son. Take leave of thy old master. He asked Lancelo to take a leave from your old master, inquire my house, and to his follower, his Bassanio, talk to his follower, his servants, give him a livery uniform, more guarded than his fellows, see it done. Okay, with more decorations and ornamental strips than that of my other servants. Make sure this is done.